While asking any question, Siri, if Siri keeps saying sorry, could you say that again on your iPhone? Don't worry. To solve, sorry, could you say that again? Here I'll show you only 3 advanced troubleshooting guides to solve your issues. So, let's get started. Solution 1, reset Siri. Open settings, scroll down, tap Siri and search. Tap Siri and dictation history. This will reset Siri's learning data. Tap delete. Tap delete again. Solution 2, check your internet connection. Siri requires an internet connection to function properly. Make sure that your iPhone, to fix the internet, enable airplane mode for 10 seconds, or you can switch your mobile data to Wi-Fi or Wi-Fi to mobile data. Solution 3, disable Siri and re-enable it. To do this, go to settings, scroll down, tap Siri and search. Now toggle the switch off and then back on. Quickly after that, reset your device. Restarting your iPhone can help resolve any software issues that may be affecting Siri. Update your software. Make sure your iPhone is running the latest version of iOS. By following these steps, you should be able to fix any issues you're experiencing with Siri saying, "Sorry, could you say that again?" on your iPhone. Please ask me in the comment section if you still have anything to ask. Thanks for watching.